So zero. Sucks. What about now, Oppy, Opie, whatever? Finally.
We're on?
Well, finally I got a response and I seem to be on.
Okay.
Can't walk straight because I'm falling down. How about that, Opie? Are we back up? Good, thank you, Opie. I'm up and working again.
Yeah, I just have to start up again.
Yeah.
They're in my basement. I moved in.
Bad. I don't know what happened. I lost a connection and now I got one. But either way, now we can say hello properly on camera. Hello. Hello, welcome. And hello, Rob. Welcome. And we've screamed you so many times.
Yeah, just a couple.
This is my son, Sean, coming out to experience it all. Good turnout. Granny Peace Brigade. They are a grenade of sort. I did mean brigade, though. When we were marching across the Brooklyn Bridge, those ladies beat me so badly. They went so fast. Zoom across that bridge. Let me tell you, more energy than I have usually. Get me a button out of my bag. Get me a button. Don't look right without a button.
Yeah.
Don't look at a button. Oh, in fact, give me a couple more buttons. So I can hand them out. Give me 3 buttons.
You just moved here from Occupy. Come on, the West Coast. Oh, right.
Well, you're
going from one Occupy to another.
Right. Well, there you go. There's a bunch of stuff.
Okay. That's 2 days, right? Well, actually, because the 15th falls on Sunday.
Okay. Here's one for you. One for you.
And corporate person.
One for you.
Oh, thank you so much. Here. And corporate person.
Okay.
And in the back, we'll tell you about the fuel industry and how that
works. Well, I know about that.
Here's one of our chatters who I actually just met. Bricklayer?
Brick. Yes, yes, hello. It's you in the early mornings.
Now, where did I put my knish? Is it over there?
How was your trip in? You guys made it okay?
Like, yeah, they took us 9 days. It was brutal, but they're alive and well and comfortable.
Yeah, last I saw you, you were Michigan. Was it Michigan?
Yeah, I think the last place we broadcast was Michigan.
Yeah, I was so glad to get out of Michigan.
Bye. Bubbles. Bubbles.
I told everyone I hate Michigan. It's sunny one day and it snows the next day. What is that?
It's weird weather.
It's weird weather.
But you know what it is? It's right where the weather pattern gets weird from Canada. It comes right through Michigan, down through Northwest Ohio, and right over this one. You can predict the weather.
You know what though? The lakes are really weird.
Mm-hmm. I have no idea if I'm on it or
not. My father was from Detroit and used to laugh at us in the wintertime. That's all I can say. Looks down here. Flash cards. A lot going on here. Hard to keep track. More bubbles. It's a major teach-in when they have a pencil that large. So that's a major teach-in. They have a large, let's see, the large pencil. When you have a pencil that large, you can teach anything. You see way over there, there's the drummers up on the hill there. We're shockingly quiet at the moment.
Hi, Chuck. Healthcare for the 99%.
Healthcare for the 99%.
It's going to do our clipboard. Read out loud.
Read out loud.
Speak out loud what you read.
Speak out loud what you read.
Occupy. Mic check.
Medicare for all.
That's us. We could use all we can get.
Healthcare now of New York City.
Healthcare now of New York City.
Healthcare for the 99%.
Healthcare for the 99%.
And our allied groups.
And our allied groups.
Are working.
Are working.
To promote a single payer system.
To promote a single payer system.
A single payer healthcare system.
A single payer healthcare system.
It's similar to Medicare.
It's similar to Medicare.
It treats healthcare as a human right.
It treats healthcare as a human right.
It means that everybody automatically gets health insurance.
It means that everybody automatically gets health insurance.
With no co-pays or deductibles.
No co-pays or deductibles.
Or other out-of-pocket fees.
or under our policies.
We believe that we can make this happen.
We believe that we can make this happen.
In New York State.
In New York State.
There has currently just been introduced.
There has currently just been introduced.
A bill in the New York State Legislature.
A bill in the New York State Legislature.
That will bring a single-payer health care system.
That will bring a single-payer health care system.
To New York State.
To New York State.
It currently has 64 assembly members co-sponsoring the bill.
It currently has 64 assembly members co-sponsoring the bill.
Which means it needs 12 more to become a majority.
Which means it needs 12 more to become a majority.
Healthcare Now is conducting a petition drive. To get those additional 12 assembly members onto the bill.
Get those additional 12 assembly members onto the bill.
And then we're going to start working on the Senate. Our petition drive is called the 100 by 100 campaign.
Our petition drive is called 100 by 100 campaign.
That means 100 volunteers.
That means 100 volunteers.
Getting 100 new members.
Getting 100 new members.
It's not very hard.
It's not very hard.
You can do it in one afternoon or maybe two afternoons.
You can do it in one afternoon or maybe two afternoons.
On my back, but I can't reach there.
There, I got a better picture of it now. There we go. With the earth buttons holding it on. Can't get much better than that, folks.
I was going to put it on my back, but I figured it'd be better to hide the corporate symbol.
Oh, yeah, well, I'll say. Marvelous symbols. Yes, yes. Yes, okay. It is a gorgeous day, I have to say.
Absolutely.
If I hadn't got lost coming from the...
And part of our...
parking lot, I would have been all right.
The regular crowd that we run into is right there.
Okay.
Hand-to-mouth husband and a couple of others right there chatting.
Okay, good, yes, yes.
I thought I was going to go.
Well, I figured we'd all be here one way or another.
Yeah. Well, I was
going
to be here no matter what.
Yeah, I hear you. Definitely. This reminds me of the old days. I ain't old. No, not me. There's so many things going on, I don't know where to go. Yes. We already went over occupying health care, which is good. We should do that. You see the Granny Brigade wandering around enjoying themselves.
We got a new interesting teaching going about to start.
We have something new, yes, yes. That, like I said, with a pencil like that, how can you go wrong? When I get home, I always have to go through all the things people hand me.
There's a guy running around with Occupy Music or something like that.
Oh, really?
He's they're putting out a an album to help support the Occupy movement. It's got a lot of big names that have put songs out, like Our Lady Peace and
cool.
a couple of other big names.
Wow.
If you see him,
you can use that.
I actually have his card. I can send you the information.
Mm-hmm.
And if you want to get on the mailing list for that album.
If I can focus on that. Probably not.
Probably not.
Jason Samel, S-A-M-E-L. Okay. Music for Occupy at gmail.com. And www.musicforoccupy.org. Ah, you missed a W. Okay, well, certainly, certainly.
And I've got to talk with him because he's got the Occupy Texas .org and .com thing.
There you go.
I'm going to have to talk with him about it. But I know they've been wanting to use that since they started. They just never followed through on it.
I understand. We stuck through to get our Occupy Earth. Mm-hmm. It wasn't easy at first, but it was worth it. Okay, I'm going to wander a little bit. Let's see. We're just going to sort of wander off in this direction, and we'll be back shortly.
All right.
Yeah, let's wander.
A few blocks south. It's a few blocks south of Atlantic. Did you look in the
to play on these rocks when I was a kid. Now I gotta watch out I don't fall down them. There's all kinds of stuff going on. Let's see. China Daily. Might learn something, I suppose. Since the police don't care for tables, we have all the blankets out. All sorts of interesting things here. Let's see. I'll take a peek up here. Mayday. A very important day to us all, Mayday. Sean will be with us that day and help drag his father from the battlefield if necessary. And the drums are turned back on. It wouldn't actually be an Occupy event without drums, it seems. Hopefully we're stopping. We'll see. Excellent crowd out here today. By the way, for those who ask where we are not far inside the 6th Avenue entrance to the park, on the Central Park south side of the park, the end, southern end. And just a gorgeous day. I'd say I'm glad it isn't a big hefty march. It's warm enough, it would probably take me right out. Children left in here, but you're one of them there, buddy. But I beg your pardon? Oh no, there may indeed be a sack race. Anything's possible at an Occupy event. At least so far that I've been coming. Miss Liberty is taking a rest here. This fellow is going to stand on his hands. Yeah, apparently, you're correct. There is some sort of sack race at some point. Speaking of music, there's some music over here.
Justice, the kingdom must come down. I heard.
Occupy music. Some of these, the gentleman with the guitar and the squeeze box there. I know those two guys. We've listened to them play over at Zuccotti Park before. Okay, we seem to have lost connection. Connection coming back up. Connection coming back up. And as I say, here we go. A schedule, which I can barely read, but that's fine. It just shows there's quite a bit happening today. Okay. Let's wander this way. Here we have some calendars we can look at, laid out before us. We see the next few months. I see. May Day shut it down.
How about that, August?
Well, these are all plans. You can see that many plans have been made in advance. Some of them not that far in advance, but yes. Afraid some of the stickers have come off. They're attempting. We'd like to be able to plan way in advance. We often have to change as time goes by. We have the okay. It's a global cannabis march. If that's your thing, then come on out May 5th. Open-minded. Anything you can march for, go ahead and march.
You guys got a program for the day? You
ready
to get one?
I'll take one. Thank you very much. Here's our program, actual. Look-see. Printed program. Okay. Well, this isn't very informative, but they're trying. They're trying. I'm a little confused of all these letters. Oh, I see the stations, yes. And Area D is welcoming. And Area E is the Commons Board. Area L, I see. Okay, well. Might help. Certainly do have a good crowd, though. Building all the time, it looks like. Sound of the drums. It's like a big party. A family party, of course, in this particular instance. And the drums go on. You have to go have a good listen to the drums for everybody. Thank you guys. I don't feel like I'm doing a great job. I'm just showing you what there is. Here we go. The drum section, always popular, and, with their own natural stage. It's the first thing I heard that made me sure I was in the right place.
Yeah.
Was hearing those drums. We see a few policemen down there, but they don't seem terribly interested in us, really. It's very, very peaceful event so far. The beat goes on. Presence, but it's small and doesn't look very active. I'm certain this has a permit at least.
What?
and I feel pretty certain we have a permit for this. That's part of the reason we probably don't have many police here. But I have to admit, I'm guessing. I don't know for sure. All I know is it's very peaceful. Everybody's having a good time, spreading the word around about the various aspects of the Occupy. Feel this breeze is so nice, so summery, so late spring. I just can't resist the drums. I'm drawn by drums.
Yes.
You know, I worked my way around.
If you happen to see somebody with the Occupy Bronx sign.
Bronx?
Yes. The people with the letter C from Town Square would like to see them.
Okay. If I see a Bronx person, I'll tell them about seeing C.
Yes. CC.
CC.
There you go.
C. We got one somewhere. I put it in my pocket.
Yeah.
I don't ever know which. I don't know which pocket. Here. The assembly will convene at 3 p.m. So that means in 20 minutes there will be a facilitated assembly. Area L, which I think is over here somewhere, I'm not sure. And, oh, I look at the back, yeah. Area L. Mm. First, you got to orient the map correctly.
We are.
Well, where's the drum?
Make it.
Oh, I bet that rock. These rocks, I bet you were standing in there already. Fall in love with them or get a terrible headache, one or the other. I'm kind of loving myself. There's just so many people. Getting thicker and thicker is this crowd. Wandering around, checking out the various different pamphlets, magazines, etc. And there are people here who I actually don't think are occupiers, but just people who are curious and are walking through to see what there is and check out all the interesting various aspects of Occupy. I've seen what it looks to be media. Seems to be some mass media here. I'm not sure how mass, but certainly media. But at least now we got a beat. Oh, relate to a good beat. I guess we'll wander around some more. Wander back over by the music, see what they're doing. Gotta wonder if the musicians over here are playing along with the drums. Kind of doubt it, but you never know. Beg your pardon? He's kind of hungry. He is 16 years old. And food is very important to his life. Well, I keep suggesting to my wife that if we fed him less, he might not grow so much. He's getting so damn big. But she won't go along with that. Somehow I knew that hot dog wasn't going to be enough for you.
It was really tiny. It was.
I grant you.
It was so dinky.
It was kind of on the small side.
Like the bun was three times its size.
Yeah, that's a New York hot dog for you.
How much was it? Like $1?
I think it was actually $2.
But that's what we get. We should pay. It's not very much.
Nah. So what was it about C that was important? Oh, the Bronx. They wanted the Bronx to go to C.
Oh, wait. She wanted the Bronx to go to C?
Yes. We were supposed to... If we saw anybody with a sign that said
C.
The Bronx, no. Corporate flag. It's a popular symbol amongst us to show just how bad things are.
Microsoft on that.
If the Microsoft isn't on that flag, I'm sure it's on another one.
Well, they're an explorer.
See, now this gentleman generally hangs out in his box, but he thinks outside his box. It's different. I think so. I've only seen him a couple of times, you know, it's quiet things. It does say T-shirts and Occupy Earth, does it not? Yes, it does. So. Yeah. There are plenty of poor folks around here making a dollar or two off of a few little items. I see nothing wrong with that myself. Especially since big corporate people make it hard to make a few dollars here and there. Okay, looks like we're back for the moment. Give him credit.
Thank you.
Constitution. Okay, let's wander a little more. Let's wander this way. People hanging out on over here. Basically just hanging out watching over here. Let's see what else we have. Oh, here we go. We're preparing for May Day. I can't help with that. I don't have an apartment. Save it for someone who uses it, my friend.
Oh, my brother does this in D.C. That is correct.
Remember not to swing around too fast. Don't want to give people vertigo. There's all kinds of stuff going on. It's hard to keep track, even with that schedule. I guess we'll wander over this way. They said they were going to have the assembly over there.
Now there's L.
I beg your pardon?
There's L.
There's L, yep. And L is where they're going to have that grouping of the assembly. We're getting really poor connection here in the park. I don't know why. I presume that means we're all choppy and such like. I may end up having to get a hot spot yet. That would be a drag, but I might just have to do that. Here we see there's people gathering around here at L, which at the moment is a think tank. So that's not that. Well, he's holding a sign there that implies that L is for a think tank, which it's a bunch of people who think together and try to come up with solutions. Generally, you know, try to think about the same subject and come up with solutions for it. Being a think tank, because they'll have a variety of different people coming up with different ideas. You see. But that still doesn't look like what I thought they were going to be showing us over here. And I mean that we were going to have a general assembly. Here's Occupy Queens. I see them over there. We do have some smaller local occupiers that are making it here. And I can't help it, I'm drawn once again to the drums. There you go. Of course, now I've drawn over here as they stop playing. Noisy box here.
Hey, they got chalk over there.
Oh, chalk. You should know that, according to New York police, chalk is often illegal.
They just did one and a half.
People have actually been arrested
for using chalk
on the sidewalks.
On the sidewalks, we work on the rocks.
If they decide they want that to be illegal, it will be. It's, you know, the cops, you know, make up the rules as they go along from day to day. And if they don't like what they're doing, they'll come in and they'll say so. But I don't think so. I think the cops are ignoring everything for the most part.
I kind of want a picture of
it. It could possibly be arranged. Sure, you can take pictures with your camera.
Yeah.
and take us some still pictures to go along with all this.
I also just recently got Dropbox so I can put them on here in my Dropbox and get.
Let's see. Well, whatever works for some, whatever works. Form of occupying art. Occupying rock. Nothing.
Why not occupy the rock?
They started with big letters, they're gonna go around the sign.
Yeah.
All right, let's wander up this way a little more. What's that? Well, it wouldn't be impossible, but I'd like to think by now they know how to spell it. We've been spelling it now for 7 months or whatever it's been, you know. They said 3 o'clock, and it's, I know it's 5:00. So I don't know. I don't know what's. Beg your pardon. Instantly, the parts police come in. As soon as something happens, it isn't on their schedule. Well, why not, you know? Impromptu march. Seem to be looking for things that they can harass us for. They'd like to do that. Coming drummer, or late running drummer.
Hey, you're cutting out a job.
Thank you. Yes, I know I'm cutting out choppy. The area around here has some dead spots currently. It's hard to keep a good connection going here.
Yeah.
You'll notice that Main Street photographers really don't give a damn about getting in front of people. It's only the live streamers who try to be careful and allow each other to get a good shot. not just the audio. I have a very bad connection.
There you are.
Yeah, I'm going to shift around, see if I can find a better spot for reception. Let's see.
I'm very mysterious.
Please check my audio again. Sorry guys, I don't know why we're having such bad reception problems here in the park. It comes and goes. Seems like while he was talking, it got worse. Now, right now, it's gone back up to better again. Do not understand why. I may end up having to get a hotspot after all. My understanding was I didn't need one, but... connection is poor. Consistently, I don't know what else to do. Definitely a large crowd assembled. I'm sure that we have newbies. People are just sticking their ears out to see what's happening. Which is good. Time we had something where a whole lot of people who aren't occupiers get a chance to see us in action. Even though we're not putting up a campsite here, but certainly there's a chance for all these various people in the park to walk by and see what we're up to. And I know the drums have attracted attention. You see those big rocks there? When I was a little kid, I used to play on those rocks all the time. There were like mountains from there. You do realize that they're left by the glaciers, those big huge boulders. And if you look at them, they even got scrapes and scratches in them. There we go. For some reason, my connection is going downhill again. I don't know why. It doesn't make sense. I'm going to save, see what happens. You know?